disturbance of 2026. The tower stands at 1,686 feet, the equivalent of a 30-story building with super high ceilings. Many say that the tower is actually growing with each passing year. Legend has it that a great treasure lies at the top of the tower. As such, many brave people often attempt to climb the tower to obtain those riches. However, none have managed to survive the tower's horrific trials, and thus, the tower stands as a grim reminder of the many lives lost in search of this mythical treasure. I hope that you too will enjoy your climb of the tower and experience the many wonders that it has to offer.
Finally waking up. You seem sleepy, so I turned it off.
Huh?
I'm talking about the Death Drive 128, of course, man. You were just playing it, remember?
Hey, pretty cool, huh? Pretty badass?
It's the best game console ever, and this game, Let It Die. It's probably the greatest game ever made. Yeah! The goal of the game is pretty simple. Just make it to the top of the Tower of Barbs. It's like a hack and slash, roguelike kind of a thing.
What the?
Hey, dude, you're a gamer, aren't you?
Then you'll totally be fine. Just try it out.
I'll set it up for you. Okay, all ready to go? Let's get started! I'll start the game.
Thank you.
Welcome. Our express service is all you need to climb the tower. Bring me the materials and blueprints, and I'll make anything. However, I'll be needing some of your things in return. I use that energy to make the goods. Get it? These charts. Excellent. Come back anytime.
Without mushrooms, there is no glory. There is nothing. There is no love. Nothing makes sense.
from before. The old you is nothing but a raging maniac now. You have to kill him before he kills you.
Thank you. 3, 2, 1.
Nothing makes sense!
It's not about how many times you die, it's about how many times you try. Oh, damn. Rhyming feels good.
Oh, you playing that? Well, let me know if you have any questions. I'll give you some tips, if I have the time.
Things are just getting started.